This one was Flirty Foliage.
Oh.
That means that we should only use foliage in the design, so that you can have mixed foliage in the design. It doesn't have to be just one type of plant material.
Right.
So here I've actually... use two monstera leaves and cut the side of the leaf along the vein lines to make it into a, like a lace-up bodice.
Right.
The problem with this design is that there's no depth to it, so it's quite a flat design, and so what I needed to do was have some other plant material behind it to give it some depth and character in the design.